か。
Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh? You'll be all right.
Thank you.
Okay, girl. Yeah.
Listen to me.
Sure, I appreciate your tone, girl.
Don't. None of you.
Appreciate your smell.
Go do something stupid and get yourself a woman. You hear me?
Please. I will not put up with much more of your tongue, Nick.
And if you got one, get rid of them. Go drown them in the goddamn ocean.
One day, my girl. And you won't get yours. That's the problem.
You or them, they'll kill you. But they won't do you the kindness of shooting you or slitting your throat. They will slowly grind you down to dust with the nagging and the demands and the complaints. You will die the most painful death imaginable, and that's this. The slow realization that you would rather be dead than have to listen to her crap.
Hey, Dutch. John.
How are you?
Don't ask.
Well, don't moan about it.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the small holder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
It's actually pretty good. 100 years ago, we'd have been indentured men. My people were peasants, starving in a field someplace. My mamas were in Lincolnshire, my daddies were outside of Rotterdam. At least that's what they told me. The modern world is ugly. But the old...
Oh, Arthur, I left something for you by your tent. A little thank you for that seasoning you brought me.
Okay, thank you.
Our job is to make a better world for ourselves. Not go backward. But go forward with hope and dreams. Seriously. And that hope begins now by being hopeful.
All right.
Hey, Arthur.
You got a good head on your shoulders.
I do.
And that's half the battle in this line of work.
Sure.